I can't believe it. Here I am with my man Jack from Jack's Downhome Barbecue, serving up the best ribs and pulled pork sandwiches. It's unbelievable here. Jack, good to see you, pal. How's
good
everything? All right?
Man, we get along. How you doing?
We get along fine. And where are you guys from?
We're out of Philadelphia.
Yeah, out of Philadelphia.
Yes, sir. But I grew up in South Philly. You know what I mean? Way south Philly.
And you've been cooking for a long time, but you've also won some great trophies and championships.
Yeah, I've been lucky so far. They have a thing called Memphis in May, one of the largest championships in the world. I got one now. Down out in Kansas City, they have a world championship. I won that. My ribs have won world championships. My sauce has my butt. I've got one of the best butts in town.
Yes, sir. So I heard about you.
Yeah.
And listen, here's the thing, and we know the secret without giving up too much secrets. But it's slow, isn't it?
It's slow and slow and lots of love. We put a lot of love in everything.
And your secret recipe for sauce has been phenomenal too.
I've been real lucky with it, you know. We won a couple world championships. I said I'm not changing it. I'm gonna serve only one sauce. It's just the best.
And it's absolutely terrific. Well, let me tell you something. The proof is in the pudding. I gotta have just a little bit of taste of this. Look at how the meat falls right off of that. Oh my God.
You know, you can come down here, and not like any other contest, and you can eat your competitor's food. It's the best food in the country. People out here selling are some of the best in the country. We travel all over the country to serve barbecue, but we love Jersey the best.
Well,
I've been doing this 17 years.
I love it.
That's a long
17
time.
Years is a long time.
Yeah, I was a little baby then. I've been cooking barbecue for 57 years now. 57 years. I started when I was a little one, helping my granddad.
And it's just gone on and gone on and gone on.
I keep on trying to learn, too.
Tell people how we can get to your website and find out more.
You can look at my website at Jack's Downhome Barbecue or downhomediner.com.
Jack's Downhome. All right, there you go, Downhome.
Yes, sir. And you can come down here and have some of the best ribs. You know what I always say? If you find a better rib, I'll buy it.
You'll buy it. Hold on. New Jersey time, 12:03. Big Joe Henry playing Jersey's favorite hits, hanging out with my man Jack from Jack's Downhome Barbecue. He just came and gave us a plate of food that is absolutely mouth-watering. He's been cooking for a long time, doing the things that you need to do. He's one of the many competitors here that are coming on. He's won world championships in Memphis and Kansas City. He knows where he's from. He's from Philadelphia and been cooking for over 50 years. And 17th year he's been doing this, and we're happy to have you, Jack.
I've won the rib competition down here so many times, I can't even count it, sir.
Come see Jack. If you can't make it today, come down tomorrow. Jack's down home, and we'll have fun. And we're going to post a video of Jack and I talking, and you can see that at nj1015.com. We're going to post that up right away. Jack from Jack's Downhome Barbecue, I love you, man.
Let's party, baby.